Well, we're gonna now, if you've been watching the videos, we are going to be starting to have a lake over there, so that's always good. I don't know if that technology is gonna work under the water, the drills. Don't know. Let's check out our power, 733. So we need this one. So we need bioplastic. I'm trying to remember where I found that. Okay, eggplant. Eggplant! Water bottle and magnesium. Magnesium. Super alloy. Oh man, we're gonna run out of those fast. Look at that. The beginnings of a lake. I love it. I think we're gonna do another uranium rocket. Check it out. Let's build one. I got my drills. I shouldn't be worried about that right now. That's so cool. Alright, we're gonna have to check that out after. Alright, we're gonna build another uranium rocket. I'm gonna build a lot of power. Alright, first things first, we're going to build a couple of those. So, seed spreader, we got the water, we need aluminum again. Okay, let's get some aluminum, and some, what do I need? Magnesium. Do another? Oh, I can. Good job. All right. Displays. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 5% for the next stage. Okay. I'm just curious what I need for my rockets. Do I really have to go up the thing to figure out what I needed? All right, let's go up. That's a little frustrating, but can argue with that, okay? Maybe I should build a chest up there, actually. Oh, that would be a good idea. Actually, we're going to do that. Figure out what we need. Okay, so for here we need alloy and cobalt. Rocket engine, okay. Boom. Rocket and 3 cobalt. Now we'll go build another uranium rocket. Bad boy, go. Thanks, buddy. Let's get inside so we get crushed by rocks in our front entrance again. Ah, it's so weird. Just don't hurt my drill. There? Wow. Perfect. I'm not gonna get radiation from all this, am I? Another algae collector. What the? What just happened? That was weird. Oh, it's slowly filling up. Another super alloy that's just called super. Soon we're gonna have to find or craft one of those. Look at that chunk of little asteroid stuck in the side of that mountain. Too high off the ground. Whatever, that works. Cobalt, magnesium, Alright, that should, guys, keep you happy. Oh, there's more more down there. I feel like at this point I'm just... I can craft anything I want now. Which is a good thing, I can still keep... Alright, let's do one of those again. Eggplant. I'm gonna go get that eggplant. I probably should, though, because I feel like I'm running out. Where's that? Leftovers. Soon this place is going to be flooded. What do we got here? Welcome to your assigned planet. Your mission is to advance to the turn point. Generate O2, heat and pressure to do so. Oh yeah, I need to generate more heat. I should really get on that. There's more uranium over there. We'll go get that. Actually, let's go over there. How's our oxygen control? We need to drink water soon. Did I bring a water bottle? Oh, I did. Okay, good. Perfect. Yes. Can I swim? Oh, nice. That we got algae. Alright, let's go build another nuclear. Wonder if I should have built my base even higher. I'm worried about that. At least it's not building there anymore. Well, it's still pretty hard. I feel like the water should end there, but I guess there's one way to find out. Food. Iron. All right. All right. Iridium. All right. So we're gonna go on an iridium run, I guess. Let's keep going. Good thing the cave is just right here. We have to go on a super alloy. We have to create super alloys as well. It's raining. I guess I should try to. Guess I'm not gonna get that. Yeah. Let's get our iridium. Oh, so there's still ice down here. Okay. That's cool. I might actually have to build an iridium ship. Ugh. Crazy. I might actually have to build one. Hello. Alright, don't let me scan. Alright, well, let's go back. Come on. Thank you. I think that's it for now. Ah! I won't take that one, that's just sitting there in the open. Alright, so we gotta build another heater. So much to do! silicone, titanium. A few times of silicone is good, and what are we at? 10%. Alright, let's go get that water collector, I guess. Perfect. That lake is slowly filling up, that's good. Nice. Well, that definitely will need more water. Next on our crafting list, I guess we can't really do much of anything else. I guess we could. 3 water bottles. 1, 2, 3. Sulfur and a super alloy. $9.40, nice. Look at that. $9.40 available. Okay. We need algae, though. Fine. We'll take that. So there's much else to do other than wait. What? You lied to me. What am I missing? Water bottles. Ah! Well, on that side note, we're going to end the stream here for now. It's a little quick one. Good to know we got lakes. So I hope you guys have a good day and a good evening.